Everybody, and welcome back to Tomb Raider Tuesdays. I hope you all have had an amazing week so far. I know it's only a couple of days in, but I hope you guys have been having an amazing time. Let me quickly check, make sure my audio is actually working properly. It seems to be. Okay. So, yeah. Hi. Today we start... Ooh. I just realized I fucked up a little bit. One moment, fixing this. There we go. Now let's just quickly pop that over to that. Yeah, there we go. Okay, anyway. So, as I was saying, today we are starting a new game. Last week we finished Guardian of Light, Tomb Raider, Lara Croft and the Guardian of Light. Technically there's a lot of grinding we could still do for, like, we could replay it several times, get all the secrets and all the whatevers and all of that, but I'm not going to take up stream time with that. Excuse me. I feel like that would just be a bit repetitive and boring to watch, so you know, we'll do that. I'll do that on my own time. Anyway, so, God, the music in this is amazing. I'm sitting here rocking out to it, is what I am. Hey, the Queen is watching. Cool. Good to see you, Queen. Glad you could make it. Anyway, before we get started, do I have any announcements? Technically, yes. We've got, if you go to the link tree, you'll find links to my socials, my YouTube, where you can watch my VODs and all kinds of things like that. There's also a link to my Patreon, which is patreon.com/crimsonknight, as on the screen, where you can support me directly if you so choose. Or if you don't want to just give me money but you still want to help me out, if you go to the throne wish list in linktree.com/crimsonknight, you'll find a throne, which is throne.com/crimsonknight, as spelt on screen. You'd be able to support me directly. Well, support me by helping me afford some stuff and or buying me awesome stuff and being awesome. An example of stuff that has been recently obtained through the throne wish list is this lovely, beautiful controller. Which my viewers so kindly and graciously and lovingly have purchased for me through Throne. So, yes. Thank you again very much to that. anyway, do I have any other announcements? Not really. Just that if you are watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. And also up in the cards of the video, there will be recommendations to other playlists and so much on my channel. Excuse me. Anyway, let's go ahead and get started with this new game, Lara Croft and the Temple of Osiris. Okay. So, in the similar brand as with Lara Croft and the Guardian of Light, this was meant as a multiplayer thing. However, where the previous one was only two players, this one is four players. And the four playable characters are the ones on screen. We have Lara, we have Cleopatra, I forget who this guy is, and I forget who this guy is. But they're all, you know, characters in the game. Oops, I didn't mean to click. I mean, I did mean to click that, but I didn't mean to actually, like, I didn't mean for it to do what it did, basically, is what I'm trying to say. Anyway, I've already gone through the options, and I have set up the subtitle. Oh, that's not the right one. I want this one. Subtitles, as you can see here. Wrong button. I wanted this one. So let's go ahead and get started, shall we? But first, let's rock out to this music, because this music is fucking amazing. This music is amazing. All right, let's go.
In Egyptian mythology, the god King Osiris unified the kingdoms and ruled with wisdom and justice over the whole of Egypt until he was killed by his brother, the usurper Set. Osiris's wife, the goddess Isis, recovered her husband's lifeless body. Using the power within the staff of Osiris, she returned him to the world, but only long enough to conceive a son, Horus. When Set learned of her actions, he stole the staff and used its power to imprison Isis and Horus. Then he seized the reanimated form of Osiris, tore his body into pieces, and scattered them across the land until he ruled Egypt unopposed. As his kingdom declined, he descended to the underworld, Duat, in search of greater power. But Osiris alone possessed the power to return from Duat, and without the staff, Set found himself trapped for eternity. The Temple of Osiris remained sealed for thousands of years until I discovered a way inside. But I was not alone. Carter Bell, rising star in archaeology, was also in search of the staff. The lost staff of Osiris was inside. With our prize so close, the race was on.
By the way, when I said Cleopatra, have assumed that that's who it was. I don't think it actually is.
The staff was a trap, and the temple a prison. Carter and I were cursed.
Oops.
We owe you our thanks, traveler.
Isis.
You have freed us from our prison, but you are now marked for judgment. You do not have much time. Duat, the realm of the dead, awaits. I am Isis, and this is my son, Horus. We are the last
of the other two
gods who stood against Set. If you wish to live, we must escape this temple and find the pieces of Osiris.
The trap that kept us bound here has marked you and summoned Amit, Eater of Hearts. She will burrow from beneath the earth to find you, and you will face the judgment of Anubis. Take the staff. With its power, I can give you guidance no matter how far apart we are. Hurry, mortal. You are not safe here.
Oh, shit. Just eat? Okay. What do I have here? I have two guns, the staff. Oh shit, that's amazing. A gun and a torch. Grappling hook, okay, good to know. And the double. Okay, what do we have here? We go. Okay, the dual pistols. Ooh, costumes. Okay, map. Okay, challenges. 5 red skulls, free a skeleton from its sarcophagus. Knock 3 skeletons onto spikes with my remote bombs. Destroy all of the tomb's arrow traps. Okay. That's fucking cool.
What?
mark of Set. He is still trapped in Duat, but he can extend his power into our world. These marks must be destroyed wherever we find them.
Whip the staff with two or mouse, and then use mouse to aim and RT to fire. Well, not RT to fire.
Like cauterizing a wound. Let's go.
Interesting. Oh, I missed one down here.
Little gods, have you come at last to bow before me? I owe you a great thanks. For thousands of years, I was lost in the dark of Duat. But when you touched the staff, it sang to me. It guided me back here, so that I may reclaim what is mine.
You are a murderer and a tyrant, Set. We will grant justice for Osiris and seal you in Duat forever.
So be it! But while you withered in captivity, I mastered the secrets of Duat. I will find my way back to this world, and you have shown me the path. I will take back my throne.
Look, Set is raising his army.
He has corrupted the cycles of life and death, and made these spirits into his slaves.
Okay, hold on. Let me check the controls. Okay, so WASD, interact with that, dodge with that. Bomb, okay, Q is bomb. Actually, I think I'm gonna move that to that and then that to that. There we go. Okay. So I need to blow them into spikes. Come here. Come here. Well, that didn't work. Well, c'est la vie. Skull. Okay.
The power of Osiris still resides within his staff. If we raise it up, it will affect anything with his glyph.
Yeah, we'll worry about that in a second. I'm looking for some stuff here. Okay. Interesting. Interesting. Oh, fuck me. That was not horrifying at all.
She is, but Amit is close. Keep your eyes open.
I found her.
We should move. There is no telling when Amit will find you.
Ouch.
The traps in this place are deadly. We must be cautious.
Useful little things, these bombs. Just try to stay clear of the blast.
We will keep that in mind.
Wait a second. Okay, then yeah, 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 yeah. Ooh. A ring. If you liked it, then he should have put a ring on it. Sure. All right. Weapon damage up. If you liked it, then you should have put a ring on it.
Right. Let's just take this slow and steady.
These gems.
It is Ahmet. She devours the souls of those judged unworthy, and that is her cursed mark on your hands.
I died again.
She's seen us. Run.
Enjoy your final days spent running in terror. My return is near.
Is it?
Oh dear. It seems we're not the first adventurers to come this way.
yes. That fits perfectly.
New weapons. Okay. Yeah. All right. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Amulets.
There she is again.
Do I have spikes anywhere? Come on, closer. Yeah, okay, fine. Wait. Okay. Damn. Oh, hi, guys!
Might just make it.
Thank you.
think we slipped past her.
We should go. Quickly.
Why is the red one weak to weapon damage? Lame. Hold on just one second. All right, there we go. Sorry about that. Okay, so note to self, if I use the staff, then I can't jump, right? Oh, no, not free. Damn. Kill me. Okay, I want that pickup. I want that pickup. Dead. I want that pickup. Damn it! Now that one wasn't even intentional. That one was. Okay. I can make this. I can do this. Second. Oh God. Okay, so that's not no. Okay. I tried a thing, it didn't work. Okay, moving on. I'm it. Down, girl. I just got snapped out of the air. Jeez. Cold resistance, but weak to fire. Okay, not worth it.
It looks like she can't reach us, for now.
Demons can afford patience. As long as you are marked, Amit will hunt you.
Run, little gods! Spend your last... chasing a dead dream, but I will return to rule this kingdom, and you cannot stop me.
Coward, we will stop you.
You can try.
I love that there was a subtitle. I love that there was a subtitle that just said chortling maniacally.
Locked the way into the temple. We will not be able to stop him unless we can find a way back inside.
So how do we stop him?
We need Osiris. Only he can help us enter the temple, and only his power can stand against Set.
Alright, what challenges we got? 5 challenge tombs. Collect 10 red skulls. Collect... Oh! In the Shrine of Osiris, we have to collect 10 skulls. In the Kefri Amphitheater, we have to collect 5. Waterfall of Sobek, we have to collect 5. Cliffside, collect 5. And Sunken Chapel of Sobek, 5. And that is... Okay.
Thank you. This was my father's shrine. It's been desecrated.
Do not give in to despair, my son. Osiris, we will restore your throne, but we need your divine help. Guide us.
Not exactly the guidance I'd hope for.
Of Osiris.
Testicles.
Quickly, place what we find upon the shrine, and we can begin to restore his power.
One step closer to my father's murderer.
That piece fell right into our laps. I don't expect the next one to come so easy.
Yeah, fair.
Those smaller statues bear the glyphs of Osiris as well.
Yes. With that first fragment in place, his statues can offer us guidance. We need only to raise the staff. That tomb over there, Osiris has shown us the way.
Well then, let's go exploring.
This is a community chest. It lights up when it has loot for you. Rewards. Community challenge rewards and purchased content are found here. So I have all the DLC, so that means I should have a bunch of stuff that I didn't have before. Like that. Golden pistol. A flechette rifle. Shit. Okay. Okay, so let's do that one. Replace that with that one. And you know what? We will go ahead and do that one too. Actually, no, we'll do those. Agent ring. Weapon damage plus, bomb damage plus. 10% cheaper items. And regenerating health and torch range. We'll do that one. And that one. Legend, Deus Ex Lara, Ice Climber Lara, the original, and Hitman Lara. All right, we'll stick with the canon one for the episode, or for the game, I mean. Or two rings and an amulet. Hey, okay. All right. Ooh, what's this? A common ring found. Use gems to open them. Different chests will appear depending on the weather. Interesting. Wrong button. I get here. Fire resistance and weakness to cold, which is the opposite of this one. So if I wore the two of them, that would cancel each other out. Lol. Alright. Ah, there's a... I see. I see a red skull. Now, how do I get that red skull? Oops, I fall, that's how I get red skull. Come on. Please? No? Ha. there is yet another. No, we'll keep that. Actually, I think we'll do that one. Well, let's see here. All right. Sunken Chapel and Sobek, okay. Activated a combat challenge. Do I wish to attend? Sure. Okay, let's try this again. Hell yeah. Okay. Well, damn. All right. Oh, I'm an idiot. I see the final one. Okay. Let's see if I can figure out how to get to there. But first, let's do this. One more, and... Copper ring of protection. All right. Just defense up. Okay. Oh, right. Swimming. That's a thing that Lara can do. Totally. what that's going to be for. I rolled it this up. I wonder if it's supposed to go here. Oh wait, no, I know what I can do with it, I think. So no. At least not that. Curious, can I just like push it through here? No. Okay. Okay. So I can't go up there yet. Let's see what my ammo is. Speed plus pass. Poison bomb, leech bomb. Nope. Hmm. Tomb of the Timekeeper, okay. Like 5 red skulls. Kill 4 scarabs with a single bomb, destroy vases in the tomb, and complete the tomb without grabbing any time bombs. Okay. Grab it, there you go.
Bear the same glyphs of Osiris. The staff should affect them as well.
Should be close enough. A bunch of scarabs.
The wall is weak here.
Okay. For the level. Ah. go. All right. Okay.
Since you will not bow to me, as Kepri did, then my spirits will devour your flesh.
Okay. How does the shotgun stand up to? Oh boy. Well. What do we got here? Ammo efficiency, bomb radius. Nah. 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 To spots. Come on, give me my. Oh, helps if I'm holding up the right thing. Alright, any more torches for me to light? No. Okie day. Thank you.
8.
Okay. So I have to get it up here. All right. Okay. Fine. 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 Yeet. Nope. Nope. No. 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 Drop in my mouth because I could feel it. I can feel it.
Feel it in the air tonight. Oh Lord.
Really?
No.
Okay.
Well, of course it's a trap.
Yeah.
Well, of course it's a trap.
Thank you.
another fragment of Osiris.
Yes! Everything except for... Woo! Look at that sexiness. Okay. Hi, guys. To exit the tomb. Okay.
Incredible.
That's heading straight to the British Museum, right, Croft?
Of course, Carter, sure, but all in due time.
Sure it is. Of gems, I think.
To the shrine, then, shall we?
Piece by piece, until he is returned to us, and then Set will face justice.
Head this way.
Okay, there we go.
Thank you.
Okay, that's the one we just did. Wait a second. Curious. There. There we go. Huh. Okay. Well, I'm not going to worry about this one yet, then. Okay, so that was death. All right, we've done that. All right, let's poke our nose into one of these. What am these? Tomb of the Embalmer. Avoid taking damage from the bone saws. Bone saw. Collect 5 red skulls. 5 bomb 5 crocodiles off of ledges to their death. Complete Tomb of the Embalmer in under 10 minutes, and complete the tomb without grabbing any time bombs. Okay.
This place is vile. Whatever happened here, it left a lasting influence.
Okay, well, good to know that that's instant death. Okay, so that turns off the fire. Thank you. bumfuddle. I am going to Oh, can I just do No. Alright. Well, I think I'm just gonna say fuck it all and just grab it. Lara, I did not say swing. I did not say thing. Why does she immediately swing? Maybe I just need to jump off. Lara. Child. Ha! I think I see it. And that button. Oh, right. I have to. Come back to that. Oh. Okay, well that was all, so I do have to go here. Alright, it up. Close to death, holy shit. Thank you for the help. Whew. Boy. Regenerating ammo, bomb reload, bomb damage, firebomb, and explosive projectiles. Versus fire projectiles. Honestly, bet.
Study this place. The sophistication of these mechanisms is stunning.
Come on, drop. Well, I don't mind if I do. Good to see you, my dude. Good to see you, dude. How are you doing?
Thank you.
murdered out of the air. But I'm doing all right. I'm doing all right. What's been up? Okay. All right. I think that's all the gems, mostly. I'll take it.
Thank you.
now then. Where are you at?
The dark set.
And as far as victory shouts go, yeah, I could use a little work, Lara. Just a second. There we go. Okay.
To be a safe place along the path.
Five. got too close to the instant death fire. Okay. Diddly dang. Oh my God. Okay. Nope. I get even close to that wall. Holy shit.
There we are.
Okay. Now. Okay, come on. Come on, let me.
Let me. Dar.
Horace, do you only wear sandals? Seems a little dangerous around all these traps.
Our civilization ruled for centuries and accomplished great feats. The clothes do not matter.
Clearly it mattered enough to get matching outfits with your mom. You two have the same dressmaker?
You are mocking me, aren't you?
Little bit. Yeah, he is doing that a little bit, yeah. treasure hunter? I wonder. Come on, load up. What is this one? The Iron Jewel Fetish. Awkward. But interesting. So treasure hunter makes it so that I get more valuable items from chests. Ooh, okay, so that one's gonna need to be one that I remember I have. Okay. And I'll need to make sure to remember to do it when I have the question is, are both of these doors the same? No. No, they're not. Tomb of Hoarfrost. Light all the braziers! Complete in under 10. Grab all the gems on the collapsing bridge. Okay.
Interesting.
Ah, excuse me. This will probably be the last thing we do tonight, depending on timing.
Doesn't look like we'll get a reprieve from this cold.
Through, but it won't last for long.
Damn.
does not look forgiving. Here goes.
We are safe now.
Not quite. It looks like we could hold on to that ledge.
Ow.
Like we could hold on to that ledge. Careful.
Well.
Like we could hold on to that ledge. Careful. Screams, those screams were fucking lovely. All right, up and over.
Keep moving.
Damn.
More ice. Stay on your guard, but keep moving.
What can I do? Damn. I don't know what to do. Fuck.
More ice. Stay on your guard, but keep moving.
And that ice hurts, too.
More ice. Stay on your guard,
right,
but keep
on.
Moving.
Come on, guys. Dang it.
More ice. Stay on your guard, but keep moving.
What am I fucking missing here?
More ice! Stay on your guard, but keep moving!
Okay, so I can't go in there. Oh, I know. There we go.
Ha!
right there. Okay. I'm okay with this. What was that that I just got? Icy death. Interesting.
Let's not celebrate until we're out of here.
So close. Oh, for the love of Christ.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh boy. What do you do? Let me get those gems, damn it. Fine. damn it. Okay. Okay. I can't believe I missed that one gem. Oh my god. Come on. Fuck. Okay. Come on. Oh, damn. I didn't see that collapsing underneath me. I was looking elsewhere. She got stuck on the slippy off the side. Oh. Fucking hell, come on. I didn't have a chance of making that jump. Got it. Dang it. Goodness. I keep dying in that one spot. Okay. For a little bit of change up, I decided to die elsewhere. That. Okay, now the question is, did I get all of the... Grab all the gems of the collapsing bridge. Check. All five red skulls. Check. Light all the braziers. Check.
Yes.
Like a boss. So we want to change this to that one, and change this one to, ooh. So we now have 20% cheaper items, unless we have others that do that. Torch range plus magic shield life plus rate of fire plus weapon damage plus and ice armor. Cold resistance, defense plus, speed plus, ammo efficiency plus, and 10% cheaper items. Interesting. Okay. Alright, so this should give me the treasure hunter. This gives me 10%. That gives me 10%. Okay. Interesting. Apparently the 10% cheaper items doesn't stack. Damn. Oh well. Alright, so you give me the 10% cheaper items. You give me weapon damage plus. Okay. Scatter shot and leech magic projectiles. Shoot, power shot. Leech magic projectiles. I'm gonna assume that none of this stuff stacks, so yeah. Well, I'm gonna call it there because it's after 10 o'clock. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for tuning in. Tomorrow we'll be continuing Watch Dogs 2. Possibly even finishing it, maybe. I don't remember how far we are, how far from the end we are. Regardless, tomorrow's Watch Dogs 2. Remember that if you want to support me, you absolutely can. Just go to the, you can either subscribe to me on Twitch, or the, if you don't want to deal with Amazon and Twitch, there's the, what's it called? I have a Patreon that you can support me directly for only $1 a month. If you don't want to give me money, then you can, go to my throne wish list, the patreon.com/crimson knight. That's the Patreon. But if you go, there's also a throne wish list. If you go to the linktree/crimson knight, as you can see on screen, there's a throne wish list where you can get me stuff that will either help me out or just make my life easier, or, you know, just be fun things for me. That's throne.com/crimson knight, spelled exactly how it's on screen. In the meantime, between tonight and tomorrow, you can check out these amazing people up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. I think we might raid Yvonne. If it'll let me, hold on. Yep. Okay. So yeah, we're gonna be raiding Yvonne. But that's it from me for the night. I'll see you all tomorrow. And until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out. Oh, and tell my friend Yvonne that the Crimson Knight says hello.
Take back the light.